Moin, this is Timo Buske from KDEP. Let's answer the question, what is actually Quasar?
Do you and your team find the process of integrating 3D content into your application challenging? With the usual workflow, the production team is facing a number of workflow imperfections. Communication overhead between designer and developer. Matching the visual results of the design and the target application. Complicated asset transfer to the developer. And long design iteration loops. Quasar 3D is the seamless workflow answer to those pitfalls, significantly reducing production time and cost, particularly for large projects and where there are large teams. The added benefit being that everyone in the team can remain focused in their own area of expertise and hence remain at peak efficiency levels. Quasar 3D comes in two different packages. Quasar 3D Runtime and Quasar 3D Studio. Quasar 3D Runtime is a 3D engine that sits on top of Qt 3D, allowing you to deliver for a wide range of platforms and embedded devices. Quasar 3D is using the GLTF2 format for loading and displaying 3D assets, enabling designers to use the tools they are most familiar with to create the GLTF2 files. Quasar 3D provides a high-level C++ QML API, which makes it easy to get the first application running. Developers get full control over the 3D scene description, the scene graph, and render specifications, the frame graph. Quasar 3D facilitates full interaction between objects of the 3D scene and the 2D interface intelligently in both directions. Quasar 3D Studio is the full package. It includes Quasar 3D Runtime, plus distribution rights for your product, several pipeline tools for previewing, conditioning, sanity checking, and optimizing assets, plus full DCC integration, for example, Blender or Maya. Designers can see the visual result directly in the DCC tool already during modeling and animating. Designers do not need any development environment installed nor ask developers to build the target app for visual investigation. Quasar 3D Studio is moving the work up the pipeline. The iteration loop is reduced to the bare minimum.
Thanks for watching. Please feel free to contact us or post a comment below if you have any questions about Quasar. We look forward to helping you optimize your workflow.